God.
So we just drove 2 hours. We are here at Southern California Mini Horse Sanctuary to come visit our future children. So let's go inside.
Take my hand, don't be shy. It's time I change your life. Hold your breath and count to 10. No longer are we gonna play pretend.
Originally, we were gonna take
two,
just Coyote and Bandit, and then, so they bond with other horses. So while we were waiting to be able to adopt them, they bonded with Baloo. And since then, they have since bonded with another one. So now we have to decide if we just take the two, or if we take all four, because they don't separate them, because they're, they choose their own family.
I thought we agreed on the three. He would kick and bite.
Yeah.
And I said, you are gonna be a great horse.
Yes. All of us pick a horse for a project usually.
Yeah.
And he was for me. I don't know what it was. And the first time, Jeannie's like, how long did it take you to catch him?
15 minutes. Yep.
And then each time, okay, I just walked up to him. It took me a minute.
So and what is your process of that? Do you walk with him?
Yeah, I walk with him.
Them in their stalls, but yeah. That's what we do.
Yeah.
Most of the times we get in the abuse and neglect. So what are we going to do? We don't come from scary. We come from, okay, let's give them back. How would you feel if you had been in a situation like that? But now you're getting brushed. You're getting the food, the energy, because we all take deep breaths. The energy that we put into that. So they
walked
get it.
Him. Yeah, right. Walked him.
He got it. And from a scared, shaking thing in the corner, that's what he was doing.
Yeah,
pretty cool. That's what we do.
Yeah, he's come a lot. Well, all the horses, but he and a couple of them have come a long way. And as what I said to Jeannie, it makes me feel good as a volunteer that we've done our job.
Right,
we've made these horses adoptable.
Your son's there.
All right, looks like I'm gonna have a lot of miniature horses. Haven't decided 100% on taking all four of them, but I kind of can't imagine not doing it, but we shall see. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing the little mini horses today. I just think they're the most precious things in the whole wide world, and I can't wait to bring them home and spoil them. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. The name of the sanctuary, if you would like to donate, is called Southern California Miniature Horse Sanctuary. And I will leave a link to their PayPal if you want to make a donation. That would be greatly appreciated. They operate on donations and they're really wonderful people. They have a lot of really amazing volunteers and they spend so much time giving love and care to these little creatures and making them happy and well-adjusted so that they're able to be adopted out into homes. And it's a really wonderful organization. So I will see you guys in the next video. Mwah.